What is up, guys? I am the infamous Bernie. Back at it again, the infamous and everything. Hey! This is my episode! Shut up!
Oops.
Why is it every time I introduce the episode, I get interrupted?
I don't know.
This is disrespectful! I do something stupid when the other two, like... What can I do stupid? Because this is my episode. What can I do stupid that will make it... Hold up. Wait a minute. I know what I can do. Wait. No. Okay. Hold up. Wait. I know what I can do. Hold up.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, no.
They won't know what it does, what I'm doing until it actually happens. But what is up, guys? I am the infamous Bernie back at... Okay. Anyway, what is up, guys? I am the Infamous Friday, back at it again, being infamous in everything I do. Welcome to the next episode of the Tri-Link. We are joined with the Mystical Fates and the Extremist of Phantoms. Welcome.
What up? We're back.
Tyler's
back again.
Tyler's just like, what the fuck? Who are you?
I mean, he did tell us he was in a goofy mood.
Ah, crap. My phone is on 10%. For you guys who don't know, I use my phone for Tri-Link recordings so that we don't have audio being recorded in the background. I really need to learn voice meter, I promise. Anyway, if you guys missed the last episode, I highly suggest go check it out because in the last episode, we got ourselves some Majilse encounters. We took on a gym and we got a great team, which you are about to see right now. Let's start it off with the powerful team recap. JK, you can just look. Let's go!
Okay. So we're heading over to the Valley Windworks because it is Friday.
That's right. That's where I was supposed to go. I can get there ASAP.
I'm already there.
So am I.
But anyway.
No, it's because we like started up recording and I was like the only one that didn't have things done. Mostly because I was recording the curse slot before this. So if you guys want to check out that video, definitely go check it out. That video probably went up yesterday. One of my mods don't have cut. God dang it.
Oof.
I'm gonna make a joke. I'm gonna make a joke. Cut. Time's up for me.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
So, boys, chicken.
I'm gonna throw this apple in the face.
I'm gonna be having some, General Tso's chicken, actually.
Wait.
What mon do I have to ask?
I was about to say something that I probably should have.
You could just teach one of the dead mons with it.
I was gonna say, Nick, are you gonna have some grapefruit?
Do you not know what General Tso's is?
Nick, I don't know what the fuck that story even is to begin with.
It's not.
No, it's not a story.
It's not a story.
You know what?
No. No, it's just a type of chicken.
Oh no, we actually have like a restaurant called General Tso's.
I think, yeah, there is.
Well, they ain't up here in New York, so I'm not fucking know what it is.
It's pretty much just teriyaki chicken.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm ordering. Some Chinese.
Yo, I guess you could say. We're Tri-Linked.
I guess we can. Okay.
we got to
so just because I look Chinese and you guys are both ordering Chinese, we're all drunk.
Hey,
okay.
What? I'm Chinese. Wait, I'm part Asian.
Oh.
You tried so hard to say it and you just kept stopping yourself.
The more you know.
It's like, I'm part Asian.
Congratulations.
Oh, I didn't even come over here to get these items either, so this is actually really good. Let's see what my TM is gonna be. It's fun fact, if it's a TM in the real game, it's always gonna be a TM.
Wow.
I'm a TM in real life.
I actually got magnitude from that TM.
I'm a TM.
You are the best TM.
You are a TM.
Yo, slide into them.
No, Nope, I don't, my name does not start with a B. That's not the case.
You're, then you are a Tio. Actually, he is Tio.
Yeah, yeah. Bitch.
Oh, I got a max potion.
Hey guys, you could teach me to any of your mods. Okay, well, if it's rest, yes. Or, okay, you know what?
Okay, Harry, let me know.
Let me have my moment.
Mushy.
I accidentally got it.
I'm gonna be real honest with you, Jerry. I thought when you were doing team recaps, I thought you were actually gonna do them, but you were like, nah, fuck that. And I'm like, oh. Okay. Cool.
So did I. I think if it's a gym episode, we should do a team
recap. Oh, yeah, no, if it's a gym episode. I'm here, and I'm looking at it.
Okay.
Alright, guys, we are back, and look at this cute little balloon right here. It's so adorable.
Okay.
Wait a minute!
I wanna pop it.
Let's not
what?
Pull a Jerry. Absolutely not. I have 3 Pokeballs. Hold up. Wait. Let's not make the same mistake.
I'm a professional. I bought Pokeballs.
Wait,
before.
Why is my gameplay? Whoa, what is up like, with the frame rate of my game today?
That's why I got like 57 balls.
Hold up. Whoa. Chief.
What's going on?
Close
we got time.
That out.
That's why you close out your applications, guys, because, CPU usage, if you use things. Little thought there.
Yeah, the gameplay is just being heck of laggy right now.
It's one thing I'm doing when I see you guys, computers and things.
Well, I guess you're gonna have to fly out to Arizona, then.
Yeah,
nah.
Really quickly, I don't want to do it. But,
okay.
Chat, question of the day. Who is your favorite spoopy character? And what is your favorite Halloween candy?
Why can't we save that for Halloween? Let's ask a really trivial question, like who's your favorite?
Because your episode is on Halloween, and I want to ask a Halloween-related question.
My episode is just not Halloween.
It is.
Is it actually?
Yeah, Halloween's on a Thursday.
All right. I had no record of this beforehand.
Wait a minute, you're the most organized out of us.
Yeah, yes. Yes, I am. I didn't realize the 31st was on Thursday.
Okay.
10 more.
Let me know when I'm able to get my...
Oh, that's right.
My
balloon. Yeah, no, go ahead. Go ahead and get your balloon.
Yeah, get your balloon, boy.
Okay, I got a Pidgeotto. We can't add it to the team,
but... No, that is nice.
All right, what should I get, homie? Okay, go Starly.
Oh, we can't even get these.
Yes, we can.
What do you mean?
Yeah, we can. I just can't get a normal flying type. If it's a normal flying, like, we can only have 2 of the same.
Jerry, I already repeat. Have.
But we can't pair these.
I have an Arceus on my team, Jerry.
But we also can't pair this.
Watch this be my, like, watch mine be like a gym. Watch mine be Swallow. That would honestly be no! It's Scyther!
That's a bird. What are you talking about?
Yeah, that's a bird.
Bird.
Yeah, that's a bird.
Yo,
wait.
Can we get some fan art of Scyther just as a bird?
Yeah, that's a bird. I'm gonna catch it just cause. And I'm gonna nickname it Iron Man.
I got 50 balls. I don't see why I won't.
I mean, technically, you can't be paired, but hey.
It's an honorary trio.
Nick, sometimes you gotta have fun in a competitive thing, okay? This is our fun. This is our
this
relaxation time.
I got whirlwinded.
Wait, we're competitive? Oh, shit, let me hurry up and, like, outspeed these two.
Guys, I got whirlwinded.
Okay, alright.
We said it in the last episode. Nick's luck is just the absolute worst. Like, I cannot stress this enough on how bad Nick's luck is. And no, we're not picking on Nick. It's just a fact.
Yeah.
It is just a fact. What do you mean? I have turned over a new leaf.
Have
get
you
it?
Though?
Get
have
it? Because I have a bay leaf for my team. I've turned over a new leaf.
Get it? Because it's fall.
Get it? Ha!
Well, I won.
All right, Nicholas, can you make another jump cut to where we're back in Town City?
Okay, I mean, I'm already almost there.
Well, you also have to think about this from my perspective. I can't speed up.
I'm not really speeding up either.
I mean, you can, no, Jay. You just too.
I timestamp.
Well, no, no, no. It's like, also, it's like my game is like doing like some crazy stupid stuff.
He's naughty.
What do you mean? Wait, no,
wait. I nicknamed it Nick's Luck because it's bird shit. Okay.
Whoa, Star Wars.
Yoink.
Man, whoa.
No, like he's actual bird and bird shit. Yeah. Some thought process.
So what's come back from the jump cut from the galactic?
They used to call me Young Eternal Forest. Went through the forest.
Oh, Tyler, you have cut.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing.
No, you could have cut around it.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Oh,
watch his back.
Like no, 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 you said you're like the Young Eternal Forest, and I was like, Tom, wait, why are you going through the Eternal Forest?
Because the air is Eternal Forest.
Oh, Reggie.
Going through the forest. Going to that house with the TV and the creepy.
Come on, you did not see me from that far.
There's
a light layer is what we call it.
That right there is what we call a big old oofer with a boofer.
God.
And trust me, nobody wants a boofer.
I love sitting in between jump cuts.
When my time comes, forget the wrong that I've done. Help me leave behind some chicken and pizza.
Why am I in this project?
And when you're hungry, know that you are lonely. With some ice cream, chocolate, maybe strawberry.
Eat your corpse.
Not
now.
Vanilla.
He had to break this up, but I really want to punch my desk. Did you just fart?
What the hell is that?
Did somebody just fart?
No, that was
Was that Nick?
No, that was actually no, that's me. I know how to do it with like my mouth. Like it's like you like do it like hold on, I can do it again.
What the fuck?
You have to watch this episode back to know like I'll cut the clip out and export it and show you guys what I'm doing.
No, why do I want to see what you're doing?
You'll see it in person. You'll see it in person.
I really don't.
I know what you're doing, Jerry.
The power of Christ compels me. Stay away.
Wait, hold on, Jerry. Is it this?
No. What? No. Wow. I'm doing it with my mouth.
How?
That's what she said. Stop. I'm gonna sound real raunchy when I say this, but it literally sounds like a pussy fart, Jerry. Stop. Stop.
Jerry, are you here yet?
I'm getting real uncomfortable.
Alright. Anyway, so you asked me how. You literally put air in one side of your cheek and then force it out. No, you're doing it too. You try to. You gotta let it happen naturally.
Yeah, don't be a tryhard. Come on, guys.
Come on, don't be a Fortnite sweat.
I like Fortnite.
I play Fortnite on my mommy's PS at school.
Oh, don't say that.
I can't play her PS4 until I finish my homework, though. Gotta get that 2+2.
Okay. You need a shot. Someone needs to control you. What have you had to eat today?
Kelly!
I have not eaten a damn thing today.
That's why.
Alright. I am... I have to be here.
Okay. We're back.
All right. And we are back.
Yo, guys.
Hey!
Back.
Welcome back, guys, to the cut. From the cut. To the jump.
That's what I just said.
All right, Oopalette, use cut. Yeah.
Yeah.
I swear to God, you would not go a recording without my neighbor's dog just barking.
I didn't hear it this time.
Give him a treat. All right.
Good thing is me and Nick already battled these two grunts, so we can actually just go through this place. Yo,
yeah,
guys,
I just
we also get some encounters too. Once we're done with this place.
Oh yeah, because we get the cycling road.
Yeah, we can go down cycling road. You guys want to try to avoid those trees?
Nah.
I mean,
we can come back to that.
Nah.
Yeah. Set Tyler.
Let's take our time. Patience.
Time is of the essence.
It's only Jerry's episode. Who cares about that?
Wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot Zoro was. I don't know why I forgot that. It's a good thing I got Mimosa.
Forget the wrong that you've done.
Forget the wrong that she has done to you. And you will learn the act of forgiveness.
Do I learn magical weave?
Oh, fun fact, guys. Did you guys know that Splash is a mistranslation? Okay, so in Japan, Splash is actually Hop. But in America, it is a mistranslation to Splash. But it's actually Hop. And they just kept it as Splash. They never changed it. I've actually looked this up. Like, so for you guys who don't know, I actually will be doing a top 10 video, or not a top 10 video, a countdown video of 10 weird Pokemon facts, and that's one of them. Another thing is, did you guys know that in Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow, in any of the gyms that have a Rhyhorn statue, you can actually fish and get the counter?
No.
Yeah. Any of the gym, in all of the gyms with the Rhyhorn statue, you can actually fish and get an encounter.
Okay, but as a friend, do I learn magical leaps?
As a friend.
Not versus, why would I tell you?
As a friend.
On Gardevoir, that is.
On Ivysaur?
No, Gardevoir.
I wouldn't.
Nah.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, yo!
Yo.
Chill the fuck out!
Boys, I'm about to release.
What the fuck?
Yo.
No, like somebody was literally like, I'm gonna jump up and down and bother either A, the person next door, or B, the person below me. Like, what the absolute fuck? Like, chill the fuck out!
What are we talking
about? I'm so confused.
I'm lost.
Okay, for you guys who don't know, I live on the second floor of my where I live. And sometimes people above me, for whatever reason, I always get placed under fucking people who are brats. And they'll start practicing their stat moves for whatever fucking event they got going on. And so what they'll start doing is they'll, like, start stomping the goddamn floor instead of going to the fucking gym.
Jerry, calm down.
Jerry,
calm down.
Little secret, they're fucking.
No, you wouldn't be able to hear that. You actually would not be able to hear that.
Jerry, trust me on this one.
No, I'm being dead serious, Tyler.
I'm also being dead serious. We have come to a collision.
You would not hear this. I could not. I've had friends who, we're not getting this topic.
I was gonna say, let's not.
We're not getting this topic. Anyway, it's just very fucking
I just found a soul.
I'm gonna bleep Tyler out right now. Honestly, please make a timestamp.
Got it. Good job, Jerry. You made him cry.
I don't want that. I don't want that.
And I was gonna say that.
But anyway, it gets really annoying, especially when they did, like, last year. They were literally doing it at 2 a.m. And it was the most annoying fucking thing ever.
Yeah.
Like, I want to say, like, my room, because I also had, like, somebody sleeping on my couch, just because he didn't want to, like, he had some issues going on in his house and stuff like that, but he was a student, and he couldn't afford to, like, stay on campus, so my entire room was, like, well, one of our roommates was his friend, and he asked us if it was cool if he stayed, just sleeping on the couch and everything like that. He obviously, like, cleaned up and everything like that for us, to be allowed to stay on campus and stuff, or to stay in our room. And we just allowed him to. But it was very, very annoying because he was trying to sleep. Out of the five of us, all four of my roommates were trying to sleep. I was like the only one that was awake. And all four of them got woken up because of that. Like, that's how loud they were. It is the most annoying thing ever.
And boys, don't forget to get the Explorer kit.
I think I already got it.
Jerry, new theory. They're default dancing up there.
I wouldn't put the person that could be wearing the steps that they have.
That could be one of their rituals.
Do you know what a frat is?
Yes.
Yes, no, like, Jerry.
Do you know, do you know what I mean by, like, doing steps and stuff like that?
Yes, Jerry. They have rituals to get into frats. Yes.
Well, that's not really a reason.
Well, okay, not rituals, but, like, certain things they have to do to get into said
club. Oh, speaking of that, yeah. Like, you know, one of the frats on campus, they actually brand you.
Yeah.
That.
Like, they get like a branding iron and will put it straight up to your arm.
That's odd.
Literally.
Yeah.
If
they could get in, like, an insignia of, like.
They were actually told to stop that. But they didn't.
Well, of course not. They're savages.
Well, no, it's because it's like dehumanization to an extent.
Why are we talking about this?
Also, it's like, have you ever had a branding iron to your arm? I had a foreman who had to do that, and it literally burnt the nerves in my arm.
Yeah, you're burning your own skin, dog. Of course that's going to be a
yeah. Well, I mean, you kind of can't progress without it.
So I don't progress, and you guys just continue to be
soft.
Bye, guys. I'll see you.
Oh, no. It's like Tyler just puts it in the wall through the walls now.
Wait, do you guys get an egg from Cynthia, by the way? No.
Not yet.
We get it from Cynthia. Get it now. We get it from Cynthia.
So I guess I will put it in the box.
You can hatch it now and just put it in the box, or just put it away.
Yeah, that's what I do. Putting it on me and then putting it in the box.
Also, we need to make sure he has
a fun. Oh, yeah, we do. I mean, you have a lucky egg.
You
so.
See? Yeah, dude.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I actually think my lucky egg is actually a PC.
Oh,
why don't you just flex on this harder, man?
I mean, I'm not using it.
Okay, so.
The good thing about my game lagging is I can actually see where these trainers are before.
So, who's getting the encounter on the cycle?
That'd be me!
Yeah, that's the best time.
Okay.
You guys are gonna watch my game. Viewers on screen, ready? No trainer run. Let's go.
That's what I'm doing.
We're speeding. There. I'm speeding up now. Watch this. Yes. Last trainer. Guys.
And I will just wait here.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Yeah. I think we gotta wait for the boy.
Yeah, man. Don't you
forget about me.
Chicken and wings, don't you forget to order me. At Pizza Hut, or you will go hungry
and die.
Without your pizza and wings.
I gotta come bust it.
Ooh.
Okay.
Spicy. Get that spicy chicken.
I had chicken nuggets today.
Oh! Let's go, baby! Nick, please get started. Please get started. I got a Priplup, dog.
Okay.
Get a second stage evolution.
I unfortunately didn't, but I got an Aggron.
We can kill it.
Actually, we can add this to the team.
Can we?
Yeah.
No, I have the torch.
Yeah. Oops. And,
Now watch Nick kill his encounter.
That'd be
I'm playing this safe.
That's what he says every time.
He says that every time, and then ends up.
I'm putting this thing to sleep.
And then the game like BS's him, like for whatever reason, an Aggron has like roar or whirlwind, and he's like, yeet.
Guys, I'm playing it safe. Oh, my game blew up. Uh oh.
His game blew up. What the hell? What is going on with your computer, dog?
Didn't get the encounter. Oopsie poopsie. Oh, guys, here's another encounter. Oh, my mom called me for dinner. Can't get the encounter.
What's the, Nick, what's a water character from the anime? That's a male. No water character.
Well, if you would have said female, I would have had you. Shoot.
Sasuke?
Sasuke. Shoot.
Water.
I have.
Anime.
Oh, Sokka.
I'm not naming this after Sokka. Sokka is a normal type.
How is Sokka a normal type?
Yeah.
Sokka is a Kiba.
He's part of the water tribe.
No. Sokka is a Marowak.
Okay.
I don't understand your thought process.
Wait, no. You wanna know why?
Why? Please, tell me.
Because of, Bone Marine.
I just found two electrizers. Yeah, you could say, right.
Okay, so what should I name this Aggron, though?
Aggron.
Let's see.
You know what? I'm gonna name him Appa.
Would not consider him water user the snowboard dude from Shaman King. I can't remember his name.
Okay, so now we go to the Wayward Cave.
The one that's all the way up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me one second, chat.
That's the one thing Tyler's gonna hate about living with you is just how much you say chat.
Live streaming.
You know what?
Say okay.
You know what?
There's no chat.
Oh, okay. I can use Yukihina from Codebreaker.
No. Okay.
Okay.
I mean, if this is a female, I would have nicknamed it Julia.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Or Julia.
That would have been my first choice immediately.
Yo, what else could I have gotten besides that act?
Hey, I'll wait for you boys.
Apparently just aggro.
Oh my god, Kenan, just stop. Please, Kenan, stop. Can I just send this to one of my friends, please?
What?
I got another fossil.
Are you serious?
I found my grinding spot. There's a Blissey on this route. Ooh, mental.
Oh, I'm gonna see what this Aggron actually. Yo, Aggron has clear body. That ain't bad. Goddamn.
I love this being a pussy. Oh my god, I got a Mewtwo. Throw it out. It's horrible.
Throw it out. It's terrible. Worst mon ever.
If I choose all between a Mewtwo and getting ran over by a car, I would choose the getting ran over by a car.
I would choose the car. If I had to choose getting run over a car or a Mewtwo,
if I had to choose shoving a whole 12 and shove down my mouth or a Mewtwo, I would chew the cold and shove it in my mouth. Oh, nothing? Okay, no, okay, alright. Let's continue with the episode.
Okay, okay. Question. Mewtwo, does he have a tail?
No, he's got a penis.
Anyway.
He's got penis. What?
Nick is so unoriginal.
I know, right?
Okay, we were talking about Mewtwo.
I'm gonna say, I said what
anyway,
I said
my wayward cave so. Encounter.
I feel not.
I got a legend. I got Darkrai! Yes!
I swear to God.
I love it when he does that. That's like, listen, he says the chat
that
thing.
Is dude.
I don't like it when he says that, but then he says, oh my God, in that voice.
Okay, I got an Onix.
Okay, seems like it can still be used.
Let's see. Give me...
No way.
What'd you get, Tyler?
I got a Metapod. That's actually really good.
Yo, I got a Darkrai. Let's go.
Yo, let's go. I'll use the Metapod.
I am naming it Mist again.
I'll kill it, but...
Don't kill it.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Especially since we can use this team.
Or accidentally run away.
Oh no, I'm not messing this spelling up.
It's MYSTOGAN.
It's me, and then I'm going.
Okay, we got the Onix.
I love having seismic toss and fault swipe on mines. Yeah.
What would be a good name for an Onix?
I got a good one. It's very inappropriate.
Tyler, don't.
Okay, alright, I'll stay back. I'm sorry.
Is that Onix?
Yeah.
I got a good one.
Kyoshima.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
I thought we said Hiroshima.
Tyler.
Okay. What?
Tyler, calm down, man.
Listen,
calm yourself.
I said I would be a bit wonky for turning to turn. I did say that.
Okay, so how long are we making this episode, boys?
I am a man.
Well, we had two cuts. That took a long time.
I hate this one.
So they're... Light. Jerry, stop.
Express your feelings. What'd you get? Tell us the situation. Okay. First off, stop complaining. There's no need for you to complain. I get it. Shmeska, I get that. But.
Excuse me!
You're excused.
This Groudon got two ancient power boosts. Right after each other.
He likes anime.
That's what we call it, right?
I can't.
That's what we call
it, isn't it?
Yes. Okay, I was gonna say, if you got a... It's doing about... 68, 37 minutes.
Question of the episode.
You know, I have to expect... I have to expect Nick to say... That's doing about dead. Yeah, that's doing about dead right there.
You know what? I don't like that you guys don't have faith in me.
No, I have faith.
Do you though?
No, I have faith. But almost every time something bad happens, like something big and stressful happens on your screen, it almost always ends in death.
I'm gonna love it. Let's go! I've just accepted everything that is, you know, just...
We can get a couple more encounters that
I cannot speak. That is just bad for us. I've accepted it at this point, because we might as well just accept it.
So
it
wait,
really
did we determine...
Like that.
Did we determine that, not for that is,
Well, we didn't really get an answer.
Yeah, I don't think...
Okay, yeah, then we're counting it as Pinwheel Force.
Okay.
You big dummy.
You big dummy. Give me 1 second so I can get out of here and.
Actually, I'm gonna run back to quickly to Harvard and heal up. A, B, put the right mons on the team because Mystigan is now on the team. And that's the only mon, right? That's the only mon that we just got. The team is the team that we just got.
Yes. Indubitably, my friend.
I could have gotten a Luxray instead of the Aggron.
I don't understand.
Mr. Oobleg, you go to Death Box. Iron Man, you go to the Six Box because we can't use you at all. Period. Then we need to withdraw Darkrai, aka Mystigan, and next box.
Yeah, homie.
Yo, is it storming outside? I really hope it's not.
No, that's what I...
What, you don't want to get rid of that that Arizona heat?
That what?
You don't want to get
Arizona
an AirPod?
Heat?
Okay, but, like, if I'm not able to do anything on my computer,
That's fine. Live a life. Go outside and watch the sun. I don't know what I just did there. I'm sorry.
I don't know what you did there either. I was going to ask you.
Together.
All right, yeah, let's check out Mystigan. Mystigan has the Rash Nature with the 4-1 ability and Nightshade, Disable, and Protect.
Just an FYI, it doesn't work from Dark Void until way later.
Oh yeah.
It's fine.
I really want to see what my fossils are.
Yeah.
You know, if you guys want to bless me with the power of fossils.
I got you. Oh.
Chat,
let us know in the comment section. Is it okay if I send Nick one of my fossils?
I said chat in the comment section. The two don't correlate. They make no sense together.
This is just funny at this point.
Make literally no sense. If it is a premiere,
okay.
I understand. But it is
what,
not.
What
no, wait,
is?
wait. If it's a premiere, why are they typing it in the comment section?
You hate to see it.
I swear, I'm gonna hit my head against something because I am confused. I am very, very confused. Also, I don't know if you guys know this. You guys can see it. Viewers can see it. But I have like a whole it's like brown and orange. It's an edge.
Dude, no need to be hostile.
It wasn't me. Where'd you get the hostility from?
You went, the viewers!
Viewers, yeah, because they're viewers.
Yo.
I'm gonna just spam heal until I get
Once I get out of the second battle to get into the cave, I'm gonna get my
Dragon Breath. 140
This is gonna be the last turn of war.
That you said this is the last turn of war? I'm like, wow, this is serious.
Sometimes it really do be like.
Sorry, did the swamp demon come out or something? What's happening? This is the most genuine laugh I've ever heard from Nick. Oh my god. He's like,
I'm gonna try to
just turn into some. Damn it.
I actually do it really well. I've been told.
I don't know how you do it so well.
I don't know either.
What does Tyler do well? Sorry, I'm so focused on this guy.
Gotcha. Ready for this?
Just listen.
I can do it better, but I kind of laughed.
No, just put a picture of Sans, put it next to Tyler, same thing.
I'm bored with you anyway, so I'm gonna...
No, in that case, then, wouldn't you be a bad? I did not play Undertaker in a year, and I did not beat the game. I honestly didn't beat Undertaker, like, I was playing it for a little bit, and... because my attention span back then was so fucking short, I was like, yeah, this game is not entertaining. Now I can play it.
Yo, I'm down for this encounter.
By the powers of all things.
I got a Stunky.
nice dark and light.
You stink.
Butter, please.
You know what I nicknamed this thing as?
What?
I nicknamed it Determined because I'm determined if I should use it.
Why do you have Gus?
You're a flying type.
I'm an idiot. Vineon's like a water flying type. I forgot because it wasn't this flying fish. What? Those flying fishes.
I have also a flying fish.
I forgot that it was not. I feel kind of stupid because I sent out my grass and I knew it had us.
Well, in the reality of this universe, we are all stupid. That was really fun stuff. Anyway.
Poison.
Alright, I have to go in the cave now. This Butterfree only has Harden.
Oh, wait. What involves with the dust on? I can't remember.
Let's see. Duskstone?
Yeah.
Miss Magius.
Miss Magius and there's Harden.
Doesn't Dusk go evolve by Duskstone?
No, he's the fuck.
I thought you were about to say thank you for the Pokemon.
Oh, no, thank you. We got some actual Pokedexes over here. Pokenavis.
Alright, time to go in a double battle with my hardened Butterfree.
Yeah. We got your account. You were just not doing that. I thought you were like already over here.
Oh no, I'm not even.
Hey Jerry.
Do speed up.
I am.
Yes.
Should I name this thing? I already caught it. After Gordon from Black Book.
Yes.
It's like Gordon Ramsay.
Yes, it's Gordon Ramsay.
The state is not cool.
Don't hit yourself.
What are you? What are you, a man?
You know, I was actually afraid that you guys wouldn't be able to see me because of my new attraction.
Okay, alright, yeah.
Because that thing cost me like $30. I spent like a total of like $140 on stuff for this Halloween
spell. Was it hashtag worth?
Yeah, no, the background looks amazing.
I mean, at least you'll have it for next year.
I mean, the only thing I'm taking down is probably the spider webs and the lamps and stuff. They might actually stay. The string light that I had that you saw me set up the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might leave that stuff. Those up.
Okay.
I might switch the string lights out so that for Christmas, but I don't have to worry about that for a while. Alright, I'm just gonna wait here for Tyler.
No, I got a magnet.
We'll randomize again. Yo, that would be a series. It's like every episode you have to re-randomize the game.
That would be a little weird chant, but alright.
Okay, so I will wait for you guys at the exit of the cave.
Your encounter was a Mega Man?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought you were in a battling a Mega Man.
That's how you do it.
No, so far we are actually able to add this, depending on what you get.
Yeah, because we have a Poison Dark type, a Steel type, Steel Electric type, or Electric Steel type.
I believe it's electric.
So, what do we have on the team? Wait. So, if I can get a ground type, it actually works for our team.
Yes.
Poison type, but any of the types I currently have on my team except for a Grass type.
Yo, if we can add this to the team, we're gonna have Team 6.
Yeah.
I don't want Team 6.
Come on, this game. We're at the end of the episode. Can we stop this? It's almost over, okay?
The suffering is almost over, boys. We're almost there.
And then after this, I'm gonna be going live with. I'm gonna be setting up for a stream. So I'm gonna talk to you about tomorrow.
Oh, you cool.
Well, no, my vertigo is gonna get triggered. So.
Are you playing Layers of Fear again?
Yeah, I'm playing the last chapter of Layers of Fear.
Yeah, there you go. Finish it up.
Oh. We finished like the. We did like chapters 3 and 4 Wednesday. So we're gonna do the last two. We're gonna do the last turn tonight. Alright, my encounter is. No! I got an Electabuzz, so I gotta re-encounter.
Yeah.
Yeah! That's good. Watch this. Something good. I got you.
I could fish.
I mean, team of five.
Yeah, team of five is not bad.
Tyler, stop being a pessimist.
I want my optimist to be Tyler. Okay.
Guys, we have an amazing team.
I don't want the one that forces it. Nah. I want the one that's naturally an optimist.
Not.
There we go.
There we go.
Get this team
assist.
Alright.
Alright.
I was gonna start doing the outro, but this is your video.
Alright. I was about to actually do it. We should all do it at the same time.
I'm gonna nickname. No, that's a terrible idea.
Hey.
Do you know my outro by heart?
No. I know the intro. I did it at the beginning. Hold on.
I could have got a Mac Mortar!
I am the infamous Infernape. The infamous in everything you do. I love you 3000. And I'll catch you guys next time. Yeah, I know. I know my friends. You're welcome.
It's not even remotely my outro. It's like only half of my outro.
It is.
It's like only half of my outro.
I'm mad. I'm very mad.
He's big sad.
Back when you think your friends actually know you.
Now you're just making me. I already feel guilty enough in my life, okay? I'm just gonna.
Can I stop? Can we just stop with the running into the Pokemans and all of that junk? That would be great.
Eat my hat.
Yo, I could have gotten Wish Catch, the happiest catfish in the
sea. Could have got Yeppy Boy. I also could have got
Or Yeff. I like how I go to the happiest catfish in the sea. Or Yeff.
You could say.
Yeah, is definitely what I want. Not a happy
You could say fried fish.
Wow. Alright, you guys ready to end the episode?
No.
And alright guys, if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to 5 puts a like button because we really appreciate it. And of course, if you want to be a part of the 5 Foot Society and a mystic or fate. Or an extreme phantom. Be sure to vibe the subscribe button because it's greatly appreciated. Be sure to go subscribe to them as well. I am the infamous Fernate. Remember to be infamous in everything you do. I love you 3000 and I'll see you guys next time.
That was literally.
Jeez.